Langlois and Arquette lead. And the kids, DeHamel and Arnold, in second place. And maybe the side-by-sides will spark other teams now to land them, including this team. Utako Wakamatsu and Jean-Sebastien Fecteau.
School in Montreal with Richard Gauthier and his amazing team, including help from Jean-Sebastien's former partner, Valerie Sorette. Triple toes, not exactly clean. But deliberate entry, no hesitation. The best spiral sequence in the competition. The judges considering a spiral anything where the leg is held in a position higher than the hip. This is called a shoot the duck for beginning skaters, and when first seen on the international scene, everyone went, is that really a spiral? And then when you consider that the foot was higher than the hip, it had to be counted.
Utako, of course, is born in Japan. She is eligible for a world championship berth and a four continents berth, but she must become a Canadian citizen if they have plans on going to an Olympic Games. Nice spins.
Up is also exquisite. Watch the changes coming out of a spiral. Soft and easy up. Look at her flexibility. Jean-Sebastien with one hand. Complicated dismount. What a beauty.
Good word to describe the performance. A beauty. That sizzle. Taka Wakamatsu, Jean-Sebastien Fecteau.
I got goosebumps.
Yeah, standing O here from some of the fans in London. Let's go backstage with the hardest working skater of the night. Here's Dave Randorf.
With Megan.